And we get our integral in theta to be simplified as follows. We kick constants out.